Hello, my name is Priyanka and today video is about checkerboard pattern. So the first pattern of this video is a checkerboard pattern. This is very easy to make and it's very simple. That's why we will not memorize any algo here. In this pattern, we have to repeat the same steps 3 times, that's it. So let's start. Now, you can hold cube facing any color as per your choice. Now we have to move middle layer twice. This is our middle layer, 1 and 2. Now this is our middle layer. Now we have to rotate this twice, 1 2. Now we have to tilt our cube. And now again this is our middle layer. We have to rotate this middle layer twice. Now that's it. Here you can checkerboard pattern is ready. Now it's equally easier to get back to the solid state from here because we have to follow the same step. So first is this middle layer, we have to rotate 2 times, 1 2. Now this is our layer, middle layer, we have to rotate again 2 times, 1 2. Again we have to tilt our cube and we have to rotate our middle layer, 1 2. See, it's very simple. Thank you.